So Amex changed it up on us a little bit. So here is my Amex Platinum card I just got in the mail today. Okay. And we're going to talk about the difference in the card. There's a big difference between this card and the other few cards that I've had. And I'll explain to you why I have a bunch of these cards. Let's go right into the video. First of all, everybody, this is the Credit Card Master channel where we talk about travel and credit and how to maintain and rebuild your credit. So if that's interesting to you, just make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and make sure if you're watching this video, you give me that thumbs up. Give me them likes. Them likes really help out. If I see somebody watch this video, I need to see a like at the same time. So make sure you're liking it. Make sure you're sharing and all that good stuff. It really helps the algorithm. So if you're watching this video, don't be sleeping. Like this video right now. Go ahead and take the time out. So big change to the card. So here is my card. So I was using my card a couple weeks ago as a box cutter because I wasn't around any tools and not even a box cutter. I needed to open a box. So I used my Amex Platinum card and I just, you know, it worked. You know, I used it and it worked. Opened the box up. But the issue that I had over time was I would use this card at supermarkets or any store, and I would put it in with the chip, and I would notice it wasn't working anymore. And I'm like, well, you know, the card definitely has money on it. If you don't know, this card has a no preset spending limit. So, you know, if I'm spending 20 bucks, it should be no problem. So I'm looking at the card physically, and I'm like, the card is actually, and I don't know if you guys can see it. I'll put it up on the, I'll put it up here. The card is split in half. It's kind of like dividing. It's like a piece of maybe some metal and another piece of some type of material, and they are splitting. They're gone. So when I realized that, I called up Amex and I was like, hey, can I get a new card? You know, I use this card. I like to have this card. I need a new card, and it's, you know, it's giving me issues with swiping it. So, you know, they don't have places like Apple Pay and things like that. I'm not going to use it. Now, typically, guys, I'm not using this card as everyday spending. So if you got those people out there that's like, well, why is the Credit Card Maestro using Amex Platinum for normal everyday spending? Sometimes I use it, but I don't use it all the time. Okay, so just let's just keep that out the air. Let's just clear the air right there. I don't use it all the time. But if I do, I expect it to work. And that was an issue, big issue. So this is the old card, and I will throw that down over there. Here is the new card that I received, and there is a huge difference in the cards. Now, as far as the flexibility, the metal, no difference in that, but I want you guys to look at this with me. So when we're looking at the new card, let's check this out for a second. The new card does not have, so as you look at the font for the American Express text, it's a lot smaller. It's a lot more centered. It's not as stretched out from the left to the right side of the card. It's more so in the middle next to the American Express logo. And then there's also platinum. It is gone. Okay, platinum is gone on the new card. And also the American Express like design going around the card is actually a lot smaller on the new card. So it just has American Express on it. Doesn't have platinum in a different font underneath. It just says American Express. And I noticed it because when I first looked at the card, I'm like, why does it look so different? And I had to pull out my other card and I was like, oh, that's the obvious difference. So I don't know the exact date that they started making these changes. But it pretty much aligns with all the other cards. The gold card looks like this. The green card looks like this. And the Satorian card, the black card, which is the next card from the platinum card, looks like this. The platinum card was the only one that had platinum underneath it. Now, I could see if maybe the black card had, you know, American Express Centurion card or black card. Since it would more than likely be a Centurion card since there is an actual black card that I don't recommend you guys getting. But they all just have American Express. And it's low-key. It's chill. It doesn't, you know, the card itself, because it being metal, is the attention seeker within itself. I don't feel like it needs that extra platinum on it. I did like it at first because it kind of did, you know, made a difference between, oh, this is the gold, this is the green, but they don't need to know all that. All they need to know is this card is metal. This card, whoever's using it or taking it, it's gonna work, and that's pretty much it. So I like it. It's a more cleaner look. Yeah, it's a more cleaner look, and I have no complaints. Cleaner look, so definitely a design change. It looks like it's been around for, looking at some videos and some images, it's probably been around since 2020, but I haven't noticed it. And American Express isn't proactively just sending these cards out if there's nothing wrong with your card. So if you like this cleaner look on this card, my suggestion is just to go ahead and call them up and ask for the same card number. The only difference will be the expiration date and the last four numbers on the last three numbers on the back, last four numbers on the front. That would be the only difference. The card number would be the same. If you want to have that, I'm going to keep the old card. I like to keep cards like this to kind of look at the history of the cards. I wish I had it when it was plastic to kind of see the transition. I didn't get it when it was plastic. I got it as soon as it was metal. So I would have loved to have it when it was plastic and kind of see the transition, but all good. No worries. So what do you guys think? Do you like the new look, the more cleaner look? I would say it's more simplistic, it's more mature, and it's more laid back. It's not as out there, like, look at me, this is platinum, all the other cards aren't. It kind of just, like I said, aligns all the other cards, and just, yeah, I like it. It's not bad, nothing of a big complaint. My only thing now is, you know, cards like the Apple card that I have, it just has your name on it, and that's it. It doesn't have card numbers on the front or the back, and I actually like that. I would love to see American Express step it up, maybe the next card design, keep it metal or whatever, but have no card numbers on it. I think that is a really cool thing that Apple has, and I don't have any issues when I'm places using it. I have no pushback. People don't look at it like this is fake. They may look at it like, you know, what is it, but they don't ever, you know, challenge me and, you know, think I'm doing something wrong. So I would love to see American Express do that next, have no card numbers on it, and that would be pretty cool too. So just a quick video. And again, what do you guys think? What are your thoughts? And like I said, if you guys want this card, just call them up. They send these cards like 2-day air. I called last night, actually, before like 5:00 Eastern time, and I got it today. So they're pretty quick with this stuff. They don't play games. If you need a card, they're gonna give it to you. And, you know, big ups to them, because I apply for another credit card that I'll be showing you guys probably next week. I won't say what it is yet. Had a nice sign-up bonus, and I applied last week, got approved last week, and it stood out here. And they wanted to charge me $15, I think, to get it here faster, which is, I didn't do that at all, not at all. So, yeah, shout out to you, American Express. If you guys like these videos, again, make sure first and foremost you are sharing these videos. Give me that engagement, comment, even if it's just like nice, cool, or you have questions. And most importantly, give me the thumbs up. If you're watching this video, I want them thumbs ups. I truly appreciate it. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll talk to you soon. Take care.